Michigan's two GM plants are back to work today. They took their annual holiday break on December 26th. General Motors is not saying if the shutdown at the Lansing Grand River plant has been scheduled yet. As we told you last month, production will stop there for 2 weeks this month to reduce inventory. The plant builds the Chevy Camaro, Cadillac CTS, and Cadillac ATS. GM announced in November it will be ending the third shift at Grand River.